Hello and welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how I make instant one pot recipe Mexican prawn rice. It's so good and so easy to make. I'm keeping some common errors in the recipe so you can see how to fix them, so keep watching till it ends. So let's get started.